drops in. Oh, it's over the line. Cancelo had a good strike at that. It got a deflection. And Bukal could only palm it over the line. And there's the opening goal in the 8th minute. João Cancelo of Bayern Munich. His 8th international goal. He's a little unlucky, Bukal. Portugal a little bit, a deflected effort from Cast. Raucous Estadio Jose Alvalade. So both sides unchanged. The second was João Cancelo. Comes to Bernardo Silva, who smashes it home for 2-0. 70 seconds into the second half. A celebration of relief as much as anything else. Beautifully. Fernandez. Cancelo gets the byline and goes over, and it's a penalty. Now by Hoffa. Just slug steps the captain, Cristiano Ronaldo. Ready.